A science magazine conducted certain experiments in United States. Over 2/3 of the men preferred an electric shock. The mental health on the planet is in serious question. We are coming to a time and age where just about anybody can lose their mental balance. This is about changing your very chemistry, making your very chemistry your blissful chemistry. When certain experiments were done, a science magazine conducted certain experiments in the United States that the choice was for 15 minutes, you either sit quietly or you opt for an electric shock. Can you believe this? Over 2/3 of the men preferred an electric shock. 1/4 of the women preferred an electric shock. It's better to have an electric shock than sit quietly. And World Health Organization is predicting a pandemic, mental illness pandemic. That means just about everybody around you will be like that. Recently, the Surgeon General of United States said 1 in 2 Americans are feeling lonely. 1 in 2. What's happening to the other guy? Loneliness is the incubation period for depression. Once you feel lonely for a certain period of time, then you will go down. The mental health on the planet, the human mental health on the planet is in serious question. When I say in serious question, mental health is no more, or mental ill health is no more something that happens to somebody far away, somebody goes crazy. No, we are coming to a time and age where just about anybody can lose their mental balance. It is expected that in the next 15 to 20 years, there may be hardly any family left without at least one mentally ill person. 20% of the adults in the United States suffer from some kind of diagnosed mental illness. 55%, that is 28 million people with mental illness and no treatment. This is the reality of the world. There are various aspects to this, the type of education that we do, our social situations, and the kind of food we are eating, the kind of atmosphere we are living in, everything adding up. So, this is very important at a time like this, when human beings are on such levels of agitation, such levels of irritation, such levels of fragile mental fabric, inner engineering acquires a serious significance. You need to understand, I've been talking about this for 40 years now, that if you are willing, you can rewire your brain completely today. In 24 hours' time, you can alter your epigenetic system in such a way that no matter who your father and mother were, no matter what your genetic quality is, you can be a completely different person tomorrow morning. Well, all the WhatsApp scientists have been chiding me for this. Those WhatsApp scientists obviously are not healthy in their mind, it's very clear. But today, modern science is clearly establishing this, that genetics are not an absolute. Genetics are only suggestive. They don't really determine anything absolutely. They are only suggesting it could be like this, but you can ignore the suggestion and do this if you wish. Neither karma nor genetics can impede your life if you are willing to take charge. But for you to take charge, a little support by changing the patterns of your energy, by changing the patterns of your chemistry, by changing the patterns of your psychological process, only then you have this freedom to change this. Inner engineering is not about changing your attitudes. not about changing your ethic, not about learning a few tricks. This is about changing your very chemistry, making your very chemistry into your blissful chemistry. This is what it is about. In 7 steps, transform your life with Sadhguru. This is the program, Inner Engineering. Seven steps. So, this is very important that human beings do something about themselves, daily investing 21 minutes upon their own well-being. In the last 5 years, we have established a center called Sadhguru Center for Conscious Planet in Harvard Medical School in Beth Israel Hospital. They have done phenomenal amount of work, and till now what they found is there is 70% increase in endocannabinoids and also the BDNF or the brain-derived neurotropic factors. This 70% increase in endocannabinoids is 23% more than what happens in a sexual orgasm or intense exercise. Just sitting here, you can be in such states of ecstasy and blissfulness that you don't have to run after this or that to find that. You don't have to run after bottles of alcohol or pills or men or women. Sitting here, you can be blissful. Once you're blissful by your own nature, your life is in your hands. You can decide what to do, what not to do, without being compulsively doing something. This is a significant shift that every human being needs. This Inner Engineering now has taken on a new turn, offered in a new way. So as a part of this, all the spiritual offerings that we do will be just branded with Sadhguru. Nobody wants to do a spiritual process with an organization. They want to do with somebody that they trust. So, let's make this happen, because this is an important aspect of life. If we don't attend to this now, the generation that is there now and the coming generation will suffer immensely. So today, 40 years after that day, here we are relaunching Inner Engineering Online once again in a new format, in 7 steps. Transform your life with Sadhguru. Let's make it up.